Hello everyone. So in this video, we are going to solve numerical on Runge-Kutta fourth order method. So that is RK fourth order method. Numerical is using the RK method. RK method of fourth order to obtain numerical solution. So equation is given, that is dy by dx equal to x square plus y square. Also some given conditions are there, that is y equal to 0 when x equal to 0, and we have to estimate y at x equal to 0.2 and y at x equal to 0.4. So these are the given conditions. Again write in solution, that is function is given x square plus y square, value of x0 is given, value of y0 is given, xg is given, that is nothing but the value of xg is 0.4, means you have to find out the value of y at x equal to 0.4. Again h is given, that is nothing but the step size 0.2. find out yg, xg, find out yg at x equal to 0.2 and 0.4. okay, so without wasting time, we have to calculate the number of iterations. So for finding the number of iterations, we have the formula, that is n equal to xg minus x0. So xg is nothing but 0.4 minus 0 divided by 0.2. So number of iterations are 2. So 2 iterations you have to perform. So in this numerical, we are only going to perform first iteration, and next iteration it will be homework for you. So iteration 1 is where the initial conditions are given. That is x0 equal to 0, y0 equal to 0, xz is equal to x0 plus h, so which is equal to 0 plus 0.2. For first iteration, x0 plus h, that is nothing but the 0 plus 0.2 equal to 0.2. So we have to calculate the value of k. Now what is k? K is nothing but the k1 plus twice k2 plus twice k3 plus k4 divided by 6. So this is a k. So you have to find out the value of k. For that, you have to find out value of k1, k2, k3 and k4. If you know the value of all this k1 to k4, then only you can find out the value of k. So step wise, you have to solve the value of k1, k2, k3 and k4. So first of all, find out the function f of x0, y0. Put the value of x0 and y0. x0 is nothing but 0, y0 is nothing but 0 in the function, that is x square plus y square. So it will be 0 plus 0, which is equal to, so 0 square plus 0 square, which is equal to 0. Okay. Next step is to find out value of k1. Formula for k1 is h into this function. Okay. So it will be 0.2 into 0. So k1 is 0. Okay. So next, we have to find out value for k2. For k2, the function is, so formula for k2 is h into f of x0 plus h by 2, y0 plus k by 2. Okay. So you have to add h by 2 in x0 and k1 by 2 in y0. Okay, so find out this function first. So it will be equal to 0 plus 0.2 divided by 2 bracket square plus 0 plus 0 by 2 bracket square. So it will be equal to 0.01. So it will be equal to 0.01. So multiply it by h. H is 0.2 into 0.01, which is equal to 0.002. So this is the value of k2. Okay. Similarly, find out value of k3. For that, function is again x0 plus h by 2, y0 plus k2 by 2. Here for k3, you have to, in function it is k2 by 2. Okay. So find out this function. So we'll get value it is 0 plus 0.2 square plus 0 plus 0.002 by 2. So further simplifying, you will get 0.0100. So you have to write down up to 4 decimal and multiply this with h. So it will be 0.2 into 0.0100. So it will be 0.0020. So this is the value for k, 3. Okay. Next, find out value for k4. Again, equation is this for k4. So find out the function. So putting the values, it will be 0 plus 0.2 square plus 0 plus 0.002 square, it will be 0.04. putting the values in k4 equation, multiply it by h, it will be 0.2 into 0.04, so it will be 0.0080. so this is value for k4. Okay, now putting the value of k1, k2, k3 and k4 in equation k. Okay, so further simplification, it will be 0 plus 2 into 0.002 plus 2 into 0.002 plus 0.008. okay, so this whole term, it is divided by 6. So at last, further simplifying, we'll get the value of k as 0.002667. So this is the required value of k. Next is to find out the value of yg. So for that, for formula is yg equal to y0 plus k. Okay. So we have the value of y0. y0 is equal to 0. And k we have found out the value. So yg is equal to 0 plus 0.002667. Okay. So yg is 0.002667. So this is value of yg at xg equal to 0.2. But we have to find out value for xg equal to 0.4. Now further you have to go for second iteration. So iteration 2, you have to, for iteration second, for iteration second, now x0 is equal to 0.2, y0 is equal to yg, which is equal to this value. Okay, so y0 will be equal to yg now, so which is equal to 0.002667. xg is equal to 0.2 plus 0.2 equal to 0.4, and further steps are same, and at last we will get the value of yg for iteration 2, that is yg equal to 0.02134 at xg equal to 0.4. So this will be the final value for iteration 2. Okay, so I hope you understood this numerical. Thank you. Thanks for watching.